Here's the 0-2 pitch. That is shot into left field, back at the wall, it is gone. And the first home run in MLB history in Iowa belongs to José Abreu. A laser over the wall and left, and the White Sox lead 1-0 here in the first.
Strong man.